Good morning, everyone. Right now it is 7:43 a.m. in the morning. I am so hungry, so I decided to make something for myself. I'm probably gonna definitely use celery. And my boyfriend's mom made rice yesterday, so yay! So that's something to eat. I'm so hungry. Yeah, I woke up at 3 a.m. in the morning because I guess because I woke up really late, around 8 p.m. ish. Oh yeah, that's probably why. What happened? I'm making something similar as I made before, but this time I don't think I'll put kimchi, just put rice. Yeah, something plain. My boyfriend's sister is gonna come here to pick up her mom because they're gonna go to do her checkup. Like wherever his mom. She's out there right now. She's trying to do some planting. It is a little chilly outside. There is some sun, which is good. Right now it's 7:54 a.m. Oh my god, you guys. This whole time cosplay still, none of the post link was clickable. So that means this whole time no one was allowed to, no one was able to click this whole time after I changed the layout and code. Oh my god, this is what happens when I don't know how to do HTML. Fuck. That means I have to change the whole fucking layout. Oh my god. I hate this. Right now it is 5:51 p.m. Early ago, like around 2 p.m., 3 p.m. around there. The Jehovah's Witness came knocking on their door. I had no idea. Toto was barking, and I was like, who's he barking at? So I thought maybe a delivery came. So I opened the door, and it was two Jehovah's Witnesses, and I'm just like, fuck. Oh no, what to do? And I was like, I should have just straight up told them that I don't have a religion, or even if I do, I just consider myself Wiccan. So I just like, but then the guys was nice, and I was like, and it was just interesting, because last time I encountered a Jehovah's Witness, I didn't give a shit what the guy was saying. I was just like, blah, 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 in my head. But, the other one was very forceful, but this one wasn't forceful, so I just let him talk. And it was really hot, really hot. And I think we talked for like 30 minutes, and I'm just like, oh my gosh. It was really hard because I'm not really that great at Korean, so I was trying to really focus listening to him, and I was just so freaking feeling hot, and so I couldn't really concentrate what he was saying too. But it was interesting. He was saying stuff like, "Whoa, that's a lot of dust." I mean, sorry, that's a lot. I just realized there's a lot of dust there. Oh my god. Anyways, so he was saying something about how Christians, every year, they're always expanding, but not in like a same religion, but there's like different types of Christians, like Presbyterian, Baptist, and all that stuff. When he said that to me, that just kind of hit me. I'm like, yeah, I just realized Christian, there's not just one Christian, just like Presbyterian, Baptist, all that stuff. OMG. And yeah, and he's like, Jehovah's Witness, they never change, they're always the same. And I'm like, okay. I forgot they don't have a church. Or actually, I didn't forget. I just didn't know they didn't have a church. Yeah. I was like, oh, what church do you guys go to? And he's like, oh, we don't go to church. It's not a church. It's like a place where you come at 6 p.m. in Federal Way. And I was like, oh, sorry. I thought it was a good church. I wanted my boyfriend's mom to go to a church, a Korean church. And I was willing to take her with her if she's uncomfortable going alone. So yeah, but, and I was like, what is this burning smell? And I just found out my boyfriend's mom burnt the rice. I think she forgot that she was cooking rice in the stove. So yeah, it was a huge pile of smoke. Oh god, I'm so tired. And I am looking at the news. It says U.S. warns against traveling to Ebola hit countries. I am scared. U.S. health officials on Thursday warned Americans not to travel to the three West African countries hit by an outbreak of Ebola. It has killed 700 people this year. Affected at Guinea, Liberia, and Sierra Leone. I don't know how to say those words, but yeah. Gotta watch out, people. Okay, my brother's not gonna... Yeah, he's coming home soon. And we're going camping tomorrow, so... I gotta pack and everything and stuff like that. I'm so tired. But I don't wanna screw my sleeping pattern, but I must. Okay, before I do something, I want to say this quote. Fuck, what was I gonna say? Oh my god, I knew I was gonna forget because I'm tired as fuck, bro. My brain is like, I don't know, weird. So, trust nobody. Oh wait, that's the wrong one. I said, so my friend said, trust nobody, not even your butthole. It farts when it wants to at the wrong time. It's true. Okay, the quote is, meaningless questions equals empty answers. So do not overdo it, people. Do not. Okay. Bye.